Alrighty. So I want to get that tier. Holy shit, I got the tier. Let's fucking go. That's massive getting that early. I could have. I could get a really early static shiv, which will help me get through the early game. Or at least not as bad. Like, if I get some attack speed thing. Because, like, sharpshooters just naturally have more attack speed, right? These are 0.6. Let's see what others are. Oh, nice. That's part of QSS. Beautiful. I'm halfway to a good Warwick already. Your time has passed. Damn. What's her attack speed? Yeah, 0.8. So, shoots out a lot faster. I don't really want any of these. A feast awaits. I bring swift death. Getting a really early kindred, though, is pretty nice. As long as there's not assassins, my kindred should do a decent amount of work. Oh, well, I'll throw that in for Hunter. Sure. You're taller than a broken sandwich. Fuck yeah. That'll do a huge chunk of damage early. On the prowl. Oh. Well then. Holy shit, that's insane! Hunters and divines at this point. I can keep the hunters for ages. Like, I can make the static shivs and the QSS on the kindred. Not what I'm looking for, but towards Zeke's. Nothing I can really buy there. So, I'm gonna hold it. I feel pretty strong though. So he leveled up. He has keepers. Ooh, leveling up and losing. Imagine leveling up and losing. Damn, I can't imagine. Sell them both, so whatever, guarantee the econ even if I win or lose. Now the question is, do I want a static shiv first or a QSS? Oh, what's the item for Zeke's giant's belt? So I need recurve, crit cloak, and giant's belt, if not a large rod. Chain vest. Pretty much anything but a BF sword and a tier. Anything but a BF sword and a tier. Although the tier could be for this deck second static shiv. So that wouldn't be bad either, technically. So anything but a BF sword, essentially. Oh, throw on a vanguard for a better frontline. Fuck yeah. Fuck the asswipe. I could sell, if I sell them, just throw in a couple things, but if I can win some early rounds when trying to go divine, that's nuts. Ah, shit, the assassin. One thing I was worried about. Come on, Kendra, get your ability off. Nice. Oh, god damn, that shield is fucking massive. I will not falter. Nice, dead before the shields came out. Nice, I still won. Can't believe I'm winning. I guess my Wukong is fucking nuts with the divine, right? My Kindred died right at the start and still did the most. Okay. Those two are the main things I want first. Okay. So it's Jax, then Aurelia. Okay. Jax, Yumi, Callista. Jax, then Callista. Okay, I got the QSS. Does he have a spatch already? No? Okay, I don't know what he's going. Sharpshooters, cultists, assassin. To divine. Still need more divines before I can put them in. Alright, I need a recurve bow. It's the biggest thing I need now. Get a 2-star Garen early. I think I'm strong enough that I don't need... I'm pretty sure I won't need anything else here. Actually, let's put the BF sword on Philios. Because, yeah, it's going to be Zeke's anyway. Holy shit! For Warwick. I should have kept the Garen. Fuck. I could have thrown it back in later. Oh, the top's what I'm trying to figure out. So, spatula would be nice. That'll be ideal. Giant's belt is fine. These... any of these four. So, no matter what, I guess I think that I'm happy with. Fuck. I'm gonna go this, because I think the locket is just better. That for now, just because I can. I need the Morgana, Shen, Lux. Morgana, Shen, Lux, and Warwick. Obviously, Warwick. After this, I can put 1 point into leveling.
Show them what it means to fall.
guys are really fucking bad. Some lockets. If that's really awkward. Based on averages of internet and electricity, it's even sometimes. You gotta be fucking joking me. Okay, spatula. Next locket. Chain vests. So those three. Alright, I'm fine to put in a free unit. Now it's in hit level 8. Find Yone. Giant spell could be good. Worst case, Hand of Justice is pretty good. I got the Gunblade for Morgana. Worst case as well. Is Mystic better than... I think Mystic is better than Two Hunter. So, Gunblade, Hand of Justice, worst case scenario. slots do I have left? 4. I don't have any Nikos this time, so finding the work might be harder. Okay, so what are people? Sharpshooters, sharpshooters with nothing yet, ninja with nothing yet, assassin, sharpshooter, spirit shade, so many assassins.
I shall show them what it is to fall.
Alright, come on. Give me some chain vest, Rika, bow, maybe another sparring glove. Oh, don't do it, it's a spatula. Okay. That's a lot of fucking gold. Yikes.
The dance begins.
Justice, gunblade. Wait, where's my Warwick? Huh. Assassins are rough. There's so many assassins. But because of the sharpshooters, I can't put them up. Assassins, shades, assassins, ninjas. Literally half the fucking lobby. Half the lobby is assassins, the rest are sharpshooters. Okay, they're over there, they're over there. I don't think I'll ever get it, but I'll hold on to it. They're both on that side, so I'm pretty safe to do this. They'll jump to my back. They're on that side. They're on that side. They'll jump behind. They'll jump behind. Honestly, I could move people back here. Static shiv, static. Oh, I can't. Morello's? No. Lock it. Definitely lock it. Fuck. Shit.
Show them what it is to fall.
No, Yone or Lee Sin yet. Like, I have a 6% chance. Where the fuck are they? Like, I've got time. I think I'm always guaranteed top 4 already. No Warwicks. So I can get rid of those two if I need to. No Warwicks, no Yone, no Lee Sin. This is a really unlucky game of all as well. That Talon would have been big. Another Lux. Finally, the Lee Sin. GA. The items are really bad on a Lee Sin. Maybe I put it all on Aurelia. All three. I need Yone before I can do that though. So I need Yone and Warwicks. Two sharpshooters and two non-sharpshooters. Like, it's rough. But I think my front line is good enough with Aurelia, Warwick, Jax that I should put things behind. I sell the Jax for a win. Fucking hell, my backline just gets fucking eliminated instantly. So two Star Warwick's not enough. Ah, oh, fuck. Top four at least. Fuck, I didn't sell. Oh, time to go all in. Finally! He's out. Okay, it's only the shade guy. Okay, now I can position correctly. Oh, the Infinity Edge. I should have taken the Infinity Edge. I'm so troll. Should have tanked a few. Let's go. Okay, let's see if superior positioning will win me this. Okay, if I level up, what would I put in? A set? Get the ult off? I don't know. Man, assassins are strong. Wow. Blade. Interesting. Okay, I'm never getting that upgrade. That'll never happen. You got the spark. I might make a line. Yona is a soul frontline. What the fuck? Wait.
There's still one.
But wait, what the fuck was that bug? Well, I need to go back into the footage. What the fuck was that? I still won't. I still won't.